Ça m'a montré la vie, la porte de désordre. There is an arrow of fire for me.
As we are praying,
I saw a woven of an arrow. And that arrow dots from everywhere. But I have a mandate from above. Whoever fired the arrow, I stand upon this altar. I lift up my hands before the God that told me. If you did not receive church, then I am not called my own. Whoever fired that arrow to the bush, whoever threw that arrow, there is a combination, some from the workplace, to reduce. As I place my hand on your head, a little kushanadaya, a grandos prahatali to sedi, inkata ilutu paha, a tuna asia akitu brahida, shalatana suprahi, geleto shada bragadaya. I told you last week I went for some checkup. I did HIV, I did whatever checkup. Everything is negative. I am well. But I like to pray this prayer. Lord, I immunize my body with the blood of Jesus. I hide myself in Christ and Christ in God. No arrow fired against me that can get into my body. Listen to me, look at me. Do you know there are people who pray, who use the blood of people to bath for protection, for all manners of evil rituals?
With the blood of Jesus. I immunize my body with the blood of Jesus. I immunize my spirit.
I'd like you to lift up your hands and pray this prayer, Lord. Immunize me with the blood of Jesus. I pray this prayer when I walk up out of that room. And I place my hand on my body and I say my body cannot be open to satanic arrows. I said, I hide myself in Christ and Christ in God. And by the blood of the covenant, I am protected. Am I talking to someone? Do you know that you can be physically healthy, but spiritually they attack you and heal you?
Yes, sir.
And I am very glad. I am perfectly 101%. Okay. You're very open. Lord, immunize me. Somebody say immunize. With the blood of Jesus. I hide myself in Christ.
I hide myself in Christ.
And Christ in God.
And Christ in God.
So therefore. No arrow. Fire from anywhere. That can enter this body. Open your mouth and begin to pray for yourself. Open your mouth and begin to pray for yourself. Can I hear your voices? Lift up your hands. And tell them, I am immunized by the blood of Jesus.
I am
immunized by the blood of Jesus.
No,
I am immunized in that day, in the afternoon, in the night. I am immunized. No arrow fire against me, for I am living in Christ. And Christ in God. No arrow fire against me that shall enter this body. I am immunized by the blood. I am immunized by the blood. I am immunized by the blood. I am in your life by the law. If you understand what you are praying, pray from the spirit of your mind. I am spiritually immunized. I am spiritually immunized by the blood of Jesus. I hide myself in Christ. And Christ in God. No power, no weapon. Fall in the winter pool. Fall in the shrine. Fire from the east. Fire from the west. Fire from the south. Fire from the north. That shall prosper against me. I am covered. I am under divine covering. No attack from the pit of hell. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I am covered. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed.